The same pump, but here you can see some of the materials are still up. And that shows that the blade was not that thick, just like the ones we saw in the pyramid. And here as well, the blade still going deep in, and this is didn't move. And that shows it was not big, heavy piece of core. It was a thin blade carving in here. Yes, the tube. And you can put your hand and see how smooth is it, and you can see the lines here following each other's one after the other. And this is a totally different size. Complete the circle, and then it will be bumpy, big as different.